want to talk to you.
The last time we talked, Mr. Smith, you reduced me to tears. I promise you it won't happen again.
Do I attract you? Do I repulse you with my queasy smile? Am I too dirty? Am I too flirty? Do I like what you like? I could be wholesome, I could be loathsome, guess I'm a little bit shy. Why don't you like me? Why don't you like me without making me try?
I try to be like Chris Kelly, but all the looks were too sad. So I tried a little Freddy. I've got an entity mind. So I tried it, little Freddy. I've got an answer to me.
Oh,
boyfriend, hanging from a noose on the tree above the car. Dang. Doesn't that suck?
And that's when the ghost pirates came on shore to kill all of the kittens! The captain screaming, yar, yar, yar! And all the kittens were hiding in a closet. They heard the peg leg coming, and then the hook on the door handle. Man, that was a good one. Listen to this. I heard that if you don't pass the FCAT, Dr. Fox will find you and do terrible things to you.
Yeah, but I didn't pass the FCAT and I'm still here.
You guys hear a motorcycle?
No, it was just a bear.
Did a tree just fall?
I don't think so.
Well, we're in the woods.
Well, if a tree falls in the wood, no one hears this. Wait.
Oh.
Wait, did you guys hear that?
What? Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, where'd he go? Where'd he go?
It's possible.
Oh my gosh, when I first got the ID, I went to the lunchroom to get a taco salad. You know, I'm trying to watch my weight. Then I headed down to the library to check out some love novels. They always make me cry.
Take out the lame clips, make it all.
Which made me late for class, so I had to stop by attendance. Good thing they didn't check the picture because it looks like somebody's got a detention, but oh well.
The lunch lady.
Woke up in the morning, put on my new plastic glove. Served some reheated Salisbury steak with a little slice of love. I got no clue what the chicken pot pie is made of. Just know everything's doing fine down here in Lunch Lady Land. Well, I wear this net on my head, 'cause my red hair is falling out.
Hey, Apopka, here's some things not to do in the cafeteria.
Mountains built of shepherd's pie, and rivers made of macaroni and cheese. But don't forget to return your trays and try to ignore my gum disease. No student can escape the magic of Lunch Lady Land. Oh, hoagies and grinders, hoagies and grinders, hoagies and grinders, navy beans, navy beans, navy beans. Hoagies and grinders, hoagies and grinders, navy beans, meatloaf sandwich, sloppy dough, slop, sloppy dough, sloppy dough, slop, sloppy dough, come on, sloppy dough, slop, sloppy dough, you done, sloppy dough, slop.
Off your shoes.